Audrey Rose was born in 1959. She died in 1964. And at the moment she died, she was born again. Audrey Rose, the novel of reincarnation, is now a Warner paperback and will soon be a major motion picture. Audrey Rose, it will alter your ideas about life and death forever.